Welcome back, entities. I am ISO, and this is Don't Starve. If you didn't check out the first episode, I recommend you go back into my channel and start from the very beginning. But let's continue with the journey of survival. Now, I remember in the last episode, I caught this area, this biome, the grass biome. It's not really the grass biome, there's just a lot of grass in it. But it's actually considered the savanna. So this area right around here is considered the savanna biome. This looks interesting. Yeah, I want to avoid these guys for now. Might as well save my torch, use some of their light. Oh, did something catch on fire? Hey, these little fireflies light your path. That's pretty cool. There we go. So I want to gather a few more things today. Some saplings. Some wood. And I really need to find some more flint around here. Here we go, I could definitely use some more food. There's that flint. I need 2 flint for a pickaxe, and great, it's raining. Now that there is a wetness meter on this game, so you can actually become soaked, then you start to go insane a little faster, and all your food gets wet, and it's really not good. So standing on the trees helps mitigate that, but I'm just gonna keep moving for now. Here's the flint. Now I can make an axe. A pickaxe. There we go, that rain wasn't so bad. I'm drying off now. I was picking these flowers because it'll let me make a garden, which soothes the nerves. There we go. Can make that. And there we go. We got a little garland. I will eat some of these berries right now. My hunger is getting pretty bad. There we go. That's better. Explore over on this side a little bit more. I'm gonna chop these trees down. So before the night comes again, I wanna gather a few logs and possibly try to collect some gold before I call it a night. Touchstone, okay. And here we go, I'm gonna gather some of this gold. You know what, I definitely wanna get a campfire ready. So the night is almost here. I'm gonna set this campfire up around these trees. Not too close because then they'll catch on fire. I'm gonna feed it one log. And I'm gonna spend the night chopping these trees down. I know these early days are a little slow, there's not much action going on, but that's just the way this game works in the early days. You gotta prepare and gather as much as possible. And hopefully there'll be more interesting things that happen later down the road. It's definitely gonna be some fighting. Berries. Well, that's my time. Thank you so much for watching. More videos coming soon, so hit that subscribe button, and I hope to catch you in the next one.